rest of the dude.
Brandon, then he gets the shot.
Gotta bring it down, hopefully break it down. Yeah, that's fine. Humphries takes the three, can't hit the shot. Brandon takes it back up and he hits the shot. Makes the open shot and he can't hit. Brandon with the rebound. Brings it down all by himself and he hits the shot. East Panthers 4, Northside Tigers 2. Gives it to Franklin. Franklin's got a look for the open shot, and he hits. 4-4. Jordy's gonna bring it down. Gives it to Carter. Carter trying to hit the tray ball. And here he goes, and he hits the shot. Called a foul. Franklin all by himself, and he hits. Bring it down. Bring it to the inside and he hits the shot. Takes the open tray ball, can't convert. Carter back up, and he hits. And he hits. 13-6. East Panthers trying to get back into it. And he hits the shot, can't convert. Back up again, and he converts. 15-6. Jordy bringing it down. He's a man open. Oh, it's Carter back inside. Doing his team and he hits it. Little man gets the ball, brings it down. Back out to Humphries. Humphries takes it inside and he hits the shot. And they're trying to come back down by 5 here in the first quarter. Takes it in. Hits the shot and he hits. Oh, nice little move. To the inside, Eddie converts, can't convert on the shot. Back up, Eddie hits the shot. He hits the first shot. Eddie hits again. Ewing, Ewing hits the shot. Humphries brings it down. 30 seconds left on the clock. Looking for Carter. Carter takes it up, and he hits the shot. 5, 4, 1. 1 more quarter left to go.